Wisconsin was built by men and women who get their hands dirty. Tony Evers doesn't get it. Evers wants to eliminate the manufacturing tax credit. That would hurt factory jobs and working guys like me. Evers would kill Wisconsin jobs and take our state backward.
The Evers plan could kill Wisconsin jobs and raise income, property, and gas taxes for Wisconsin families.
Tony Evers is another big spending, high taxing Madison politician. We can't afford Tony Evers or his tax hikes.